About to bring you into my world and let you see how I make random names so that I can make all these examples for you in all these videos. Of course, we're going to be using dynamic arrays. And this is so much better than the workbook that I've been using, because suddenly that old workbook using RAND and RANDBETWEEN seems clumsy compared to the RAND array version that I'm going to show you. Look at this. This is the result we're going after. I say I need 15 names, but let's say I really need 8 names. We've got Honey Delacroix, Nanette H. Novak, and you see there is a twist with the middle name, because not everybody has a middle name. So I've set this up to not give everybody a middle initial. I'm going to wipe this out and we're going to get started. I'm starting over here with the list of first names, last names, and middle initials. Goes down to row 113. Let's start doing this. First, we need numbers equals RAND array. How many rows do I need? I need the number in B8. And I'm going to F4 that to lock it down. Comma. One column. Comma. The minimum is 1. Comma. The max, COUNTA. Open parentheses. Here's the table. Then close parentheses on the COUNTA. Comma. Integer. Yes, we want an integer, so that's true. Close parentheses on the RAND array. Enter. Now we have our numbers. Now we need first names. Wrap that in index. Index. Open parentheses. The array is table 1. Open bracket. We need the first names. Close that bracket, comma. Now go to the end, close parentheses, enter. There are the names. Now I'm going to slide this over. Let's fix the last names first. We don't want table 1 and first names. We want this table. And this would be table 2. Last names. Enter. Now, how do we deal with the middle initial? Go here. We want table 3 MI. Table 3 MI. Table 3 MI. Now, how do we fix it so not everybody has a middle initial? We go back to the formula. The COUNTA, I'm going to multiply by 2. The COUNTA and index are pulling from below the bottom of the list that we have. That's what those ref errors are. And we're going to fix that. Go back to the formula. If error. Open parentheses. We've got our value, comma, and then stay blank if there is an error. Close parentheses. That's what we want. Now, how do we get full names? I am just going to concatenate those three formulas into one big formula. Here we go. Grab this. Back here, paste it in. Now, equals. Now we've got everything we wanted. First name, middle initial, last name, full names. We can say how many we want, and we can ask for more entries than we have in our source. Here we go. I'm going to ask for 900 names. We'll be right back. There you go. Rand array. Random data. Not clumsy like RAND between and RAND.